So you're the replacement. What's your name, Private?
Private Bubblegum.
Did you forget something? I am not his sir! I work for a living, you moron! You will call me Sergeant or Sergeant Dornan! Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
If I like you, you can call me sir! But guess what? I don't like you! Do you understand?
Sir, yes, sir.
I totally blocked her.
Proceed on the double to the hangar, where you will stand guard duty! You will do a fine job! Do you understand? You...
Sir, yes, sir.
I don't have any, man.
Oh, God.
Don't have any? You expect me to believe that, maggot? The truth is, you've lost an expensive piece of Army-issue equipment! That suit is gonna come out of your pay, and you will remain in this man's army until you are 510 years old, which is the number of years it will take for you to pay for a Mark II powered combat armor you have lost! Report to the armory and have a new suit issued to you! Then report back to me, Private! Dismissed!
Oh, man. This is great.
I'm dying.
Okay, oh, now this is great.
Blood, sweat, and tears, boys.
This is the second time you've come to me out of uniform, soldier! There will not be a third! Excellent! You're in uniform now, so I'm going to give you a rare opportunity. We are going to start over as if I never met your sorry ass. Would you like that, soldier?
Sure.